In this video, we have to find summation from n is equal to 1 to 1994 of minus 1 power n times n square plus n plus 1 by n factorial. So n square plus n plus 1 by n factorial, it is equal to n square by n factorial plus n plus 1 by n factorial. And n factorial is equal to n times n minus 1 factorial. So it is n square by n factorial is n times n minus 1 factorial plus n plus 1 by n factorial, and 1 n will get cancelled. So it is n by n minus 1 factorial plus n plus 1 by n factorial. And we have to find summation from n is equal to 1 to 1994 of minus 1 power n times n square plus n plus 1 by n factorial. And it will be equal to summation from n is equal to 1 to 1994 of minus 1 power n and n square plus n plus 1 by n factorial. It is n by n minus 1 factorial plus n plus 1 by n factorial. And now at n is equal to 1, minus 1 power 1 will be minus, and 1 by 0 factorial plus 2 by 1 factorial. At n is equal to 2, minus 1 power 2 will be plus, and it will be 2 by 1 factorial plus 3 by 2 factorial. At n is equal to 3, minus 1 power 3 is minus, and 3 by 2 factorial plus 4 by 3 factorial. And at n is equal to 1994, minus 1 power 1994 will be plus, and it will be 1994 by 1993 factorial plus 1995 by 1994 factorial. And minus 2 by 1 factorial and plus 2 by 1 factorial will get cancelled. 3 by 2 factorial and minus 3 by 2 factorial will get cancelled. And in the same way, 4 by 3 factorial will get cancelled. And 1994 by 1993 factorial will get cancelled. So it is minus 1 by 0 factorial plus 1995 by 1994 factorial. And it is minus 1 by 0 factorial is 1 plus 1995 by 1994 factorial, and it is minus 1 plus 1995 by 1994 factorial, and it is 1995 by 1994 factorial minus 1. It is 1995 by 1994 factorial minus 1.